here's actually where we make science fun.
So one of the experiments that's most popular is the Van de Graaff generator, and that's basically where we generate thousands of volts on this little metal sphere ball that we have.
Is everyone holding hands?
Yes.
All right.
Touch it.
I liked this experience. I liked it quite a bit. I liked the STEM activities. The generator was quite a shock, if you know what I mean.
I think it's important for us to know the options we have, and more importantly, what is college and what does it entail.
I'm going to